got 30 hours. Exploring this world. Okay. So, I gotta go up to Colosseum. Instincts up from your game to my spectrum of a couple of months. I presented it and got the. Oh my god. I replayed the first one when the trilogy came out, and I started the second one, but actually, no, I 100% the first one for the first time. I'd never 100%ed it before, and I started playing the second one, and I was like, I don't want 100% this again right now. I'll go back to it again at some point, but I never even played the third one. I really liked the second one, so it's kind of funny. I think it's just one of those games I have to be in the mood to play. Kind of like Hollow Knight. The first time I tried to play this, I didn't make it very far. Just because I wasn't in the mood for this kind of game. You know, that's why I called this my first playthrough, because I barely played it before. I started it and then just didn't go anywhere with it. Is my game audio? Yeah, it should be fine, right? It looks like it's a little loud. That should be good, right? Yeah. I've heard mixed things about Andromeda. Like it's okay. Like it's definitely not like as good as any of the other games in the series, but it's not like terrible. But I've also heard other people say it's terrible. Again, I didn't even play the third one, so there's no way I played Andromeda. Oh, hi. Okay. What's this? Oh, King's Idol. Neat. This is a huge boss room. Ah, you dick. At least I can heal. I did. You have to refresh, then it changes game category. Never ends. Enemies respawn instantly if you walk 30 feet away. Keeping ammo is a challenge. It just never stops throwing shit at you. Right. I know. That's one thing that's always bothered me about this kind of game, Metroidvanias in general, is how enemies will respawn as soon as you leave the room and come back in. Like, when they release the new Metroid Prime in 40 years, I'm really hoping that it it doesn't have that, because fuck, there's these ghost pirates in Metroid Prime 1 that every time you walk into that fucking room, they respawn and all of the doors lock and you have to kill all of them, which you can only do with a special ability. I'm sure it just has to do with how they do handle, like, loading cells in, because I don't know if you've ever seen, like, speedruns or anything, but basically the way every single Metroid game works is that when you shoot a door, it loads the next room, right? I'm hoping that's not how it's gonna work in the new one, because fuck me. So you shoot the door, it loads the room. Everything that's supposed to be in that room spawns because the room loads, and then, you know, you fight it, load the next room. It's really cool to see outside, out of bounds in Prime 1 and 2. You can kind of, like, you can break out and then see when they shoot a door, the room load in. So yeah, I'm really hoping in the next one that they have it load at least the rooms themselves. Like, keep the rooms loaded, because that shouldn't take up much computing power, and then load everything else off of that, like textures and everything. Who cares if it's an untextured mess? Just make sure everything is there and not spawning endlessly. Alright, where the fuck am I going? I gotta go down here? I don't remember where this was. Wow. Okay, so it's... Wow, I am really bad at finding the hidden stuff in this game. I don't know what it is. Like, Metroid... I guess I'm just used to how Metroid does it and not how this game does it. Oh god. I could go from here, stop off, sell that, and then go down. That's probably the best option. Yeah, no. I don't want to do that. Left and down. To the bench. Yeah, right there. So, right here, how would I... Wait, what? What? Oh, no, not here. Right... here? I can't even find it, that's... Not what I wanted. Oh. Ah, right there. Okay, yeah. Yeah, I can't see that shit. Worm guys are gross. You do a shit ton of damage to me too, because I'm impatient. Impatient, apparently. I feel like I missed something in there, but... Grimm, I needed the... deal. That receives beings of great power, seek the gods of Hollownest, tune their power, though through their strength, ascend. Something. Thou crawler, thou cringer, thou smallest of the small. What right dost thou trespass here in this home of the gods? Shivel away and begone. Begone! Make me. Thank you. All right, so what is this? The sage, seek the god of wealth and power. I don't understand. Tune. Seek power. Okay, but I don't get it. Pantheon of the Master. Seek the gods of nail and shell. I'm gonna have to look up what the fuck any of this means. Because I don't understand. God damn it. Really? Okay. God home. What are bindings? That's what I'm trying to figure out. Oh no. Reduces nail damage to 80%. Sets it to 13 if the damage is above 13. The lifeblood in the hatching room and the... I guess we'll just do them all without the bindings first. I guess. I don't really know. Wretch, thou hast ordained thine own destruction. Through sacred combat are we attuned to this kingdom's greatest beings. By entering this gate, thou hast challenged the very gods of this kingdom. Dost thou consider thyself the equal of this pantheon of its masters? Draw thy weapon then, fool of fools. Something about arrogance. I accidentally hit A. Oh. Some regal music for fighting a bug. You move so much slower than failed champion. Thank you. Fuck. 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 Music is so intense. Okay, or we could not heal. That's fine. Ah. Okay, this is boss rush mode. I see, so I have to jump over it in that gap. Gonna heal? Hello? Why hast thou crept into this pantheon, O meager one? The noise of thine wriggling creates much discord, drowning out the godly resonance we tune ourselves to. Dost thou mean to thwart a sacred goal? Dost envy drive thou to such madness? We pray that the gods of this kingdom punish thee, obliterate thee, utterly destroy thee. On the show, she might be such an envy. Send ever higher. Dick. Dick. Oh, God. Yes, God. Damn it. Okay. Well, now I know what to expect. So. Let's see. Don't need this. So. Turn on. Faster healing. go. Chat, if you want to fight over Overwatch 2. That's alright, I'm in the middle of a boss rush, so I can't really stop.
Damn it.
Good night, Jake. Have a good time. That is not what I wanted. That's such a long fucking range on his claws. Same thing.
Oliat Kertis. Nodavis Kalak. Nodavis Kalak.
All right. Okay. Okay. 11:31. Jeez. Man, I don't even like boss rushes. I'm missing some bosses apparently. Did you refresh? What? I changed it. Yeah, it literally changed it. Are you refreshing again? Ridiculous. There's so many bosses. I should look up where these missing bosses are, I guess. You know what? I'm not gonna do that right now. But, oh yeah, did I get another completion percentage for doing that Pantheon? 108? That sounds right. Whoops. I guess I'll just keep going. Next one. The artist. Sure. The Great Mercy allowed them to skip their first Pantheon log, but still bethink to test thyself against their might. Doom thyself then, that we may resume our focus and ascend our minds ever higher. Zero. Guys, huh? Mm. Good job, Spider. Getting that last hit. Mantis Lords, huh? Haven't fought them in a long time. Whoops. Next one. Okay. Oh my God. God, stop. Well, the guardian leaves its trouble from speck. Oh, Tessa, seeing this worm, raise its filthy weapon to the gods. Thou hast luck beyond luck, O speck. The gods of this pantheon, for purpose beyond our understanding, allow you amongst them. To
truly the divine punishment they must be planning for you will be beyond all reckoning. Prepare thyself, prepare thyself.
Well. Shit. I fucking hate it. Shit. Okay. That one only took 10 minutes. This raid will have them all done by the end of the night. And now for me to take forever to do this one. Wait, was there any point to me? No, okay. Go through one at a time. Though the brute blindest of worms, against the challenge of the gods, with divine whim has granted thee the strength to endure their presence where no others may stand. Fight then, struggle then, and keenly shall we listen for thy destruction. Alright, what do they got me fighting now? Out of this corner. Oh my god. Why didn't I not heal? God damn it. You bitch. Oh!
What? Charms again. Corner.
Dead again. God damn it. Okay. A little bit better spot now. Oh God, really?